Good evening, folks. Welcome to Song Request Tuesday. We're raising money for Reverse Rett each week. We're taking song requests. Thank you so much for your song requests. We've got Anthony here. We're raising money for Reverse Rett, and it's going very well. We've raised 465 quid since we started on this journey every Tuesday night. So thanks very much for watching. Ooh. And thank you so much for your song requests. And Sam Gordon watching, and Beth Johnson watching. Hello there.
Hi.
Just as a wee reminder, if you want to watch this live, if you're seeing it kind of in the catch-up, please like Reverse Rett's Facebook page, and it comes out every Tuesday at 9 o'clock on Reverse Rett's page. So please like it. And if you want to really get in our good books, if you share this video while it's live, that would be fantastic. Oh. But you don't have to do that. But anyway, so anyway, how are you, Anthony?
I'm all right. I'm good.
It's so nice to have you back on the show.
I'm nervous this week.
I know. I'm a bit nervous.
These song choices they're getting more difficult. I feel.
Yeah, there's been a
challenging.
I think there's an element of risk associated with some choices tonight. Very brave of you to come on with me, and thanks very much. So, the first song request we have tonight, well, actually, the first one we had was for Mary Maguire, but Mary's just told me she's on holiday, so she's wanting that in 2 weeks' time, so we'll be playing that for you then, Mary. So, the next request we've got is for Sarah Roberts. Are you online, Sarah? Are you watching? Oh, there's Rachel. Hello, Rachel. Sarah is obviously a fan of Morrissey. That's another Manchester tune. Are you down in Manchester as well, Sarah? Because all the songs seem to be coming from that part of the world. And this is a very romantic song, which we enjoyed learning. It's called You're the One for Me, Fatty. And it's by Morrissey. So here we go. And we've only had one go at this already, so this could be interesting.
For me, fatty, you're the one I really, really love, and I will stay, I promise you'll say, if I'm in your way, you're the one for me, fatty, you're the one I really, really love, and I will stay, I promise you'll say, if I'm ever in your way, hey. All of a better sea, some hope and some despair. All of a better sea, some hope and some despair. You're the one for me, fatty. You're the one I really, really love. And I will stay, I promise you'll say, if I'm in your way, you're the one for me. Fatty, you're the one I really, really love, and I will stay, I promise you'll say, if I'm in your way, hey. All over Battersea, some hope and some despair. All over Battersea, some hope and some despair. La-di-da-da, la-di-da-da. You're the one for me, fatty. You're the one for me, hey, 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 hey.
Oh, a beautiful romantic ballad from Morrissey there.
Beautiful.
About people are comfortable with their shape. That's what we like. Don't like thin to be too thin, do we, Anthony?
Well, I wouldn't know.
Yeah. That's great. So thanks very much. Good to see you. There's Mark online and Kate. Hello, Kate. Good to see
Mark,
you.
Mark, Kate.
So that was You're the One for Me, Fatty by Sarah. Thank you so much for your song request, Sarah. We really appreciate it. Please keep giving us song requests and we'll keep playing them. Right, so the next song... Ooh, let me see. I think what's up next. Oh, this is... They're coming out in the order that they appear here in our recently shuffled song list.
He's been working on this over the week.
This is a song for Finlay Stevenson, who is only 3 years old. Are you watching tonight, Finlay? Give us a wave if you're watching. So Finlay is a big REM fan. I think that shows that you're obviously from Manchester because your taste in music is very advanced for a three-year-old. I don't think we were listening to music like that when we were three, but you didn't get music like that up in Scotland. So this is called Man on the Moon, and it's by REM. So here we go. Met the hoople in the game of life. Yeah, 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 yeah. Andy Kaufman in a wrestling match. Yeah, 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 yeah. Monopoly 21, checkers and chess. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Fred Blassie in a breakfast mess. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's play Twister, let's play Risk. Yeah, 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 yeah. See you in heaven if you make the list. Yeah, 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 yeah. Now Andy, did you hear about this one? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are we losing touch? They put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe, there's nothing up his sleeve, and nothing's cool. This is for walking with a staff of wood. Yeah, 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 yeah. Newton got beaten by the apple goo.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Egypt was troubled by a horrible ass. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Charles Darwin had the gall to ask.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Now, Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are you having fun? They put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe, there's nothing up his sleeve, and nothing's cool. Thank you, Sam. Is that Tina? How about Tina? He's a little legend for the never believers.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
He's a little ghost for the offering.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
He's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Mr. Andy Kaufman's gone wrestling.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Now, Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are we losing touch? And if you believe, they put a man on the moon, man on the moon. If you believe, there's nothing up his sleeve, and nothing's cool. Hello, Sandy. I've seen you for a long time. Ah, thank you, Ian. Thank you.
Nice one, Ian.
Well, like a little bit of encouragement on Song Request Tuesday. Thanks for your comments, everybody.
Mark Hawkins. Hello, Mark. Mark Hawkins.
Mark's in the next house.
Is
next
he?
Door.
Right.
You can come through, Mark, in a minute and say hello.
Come and join the party.
Right. So, that was Man on the Moon for Finlay Stevenson. And I believe you're on holiday, Finlay, down in Devon. I hope you're enjoying yourself down there. It's very hot in the pans. I hope it's hot down in Devon tonight. Mm-hmm. It's getting hotter all the time, actually.
It's like the south of Italy here. I'm actually perspiring.
We might have to open the window in a minute, actually. That is a window in English.
Give the parers a treat.
Yeah. So that was Man on the Moon. So where are we getting to now? Oh, this is a lovely tune. Now, this is a song for Wesley. We got your request a couple of weeks ago, Wesley. Sorry, we've only just been able to get round to it now because we had a bit of a rush on there with requests, but thanks very much. This is a song, a beautiful song by Ben E. King called Stand By Me. And I heard the preview and it's really good.
I think a burglar's just came in.
I think we might be getting burgled, yeah. Hi, Sam.
When the night has come and land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid, no, I won't shed a tear as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, now, now, stand by me, stand by me, stand by me. And the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, and the moon isn't comfortable as the sea. Now I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed no tears, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, now, now, stand by me, stand by me, stand by me.
Thank you very much. That really was fantastic. So that was Stand By Me by Benny King for Wesley Havel. And I know Wesley does a lot of great work with Reverse Rett, and we really appreciate it.
Loving the moves.
Thank you, Beth. Hello, Vincent. So, yeah, just a quick reminder, we are doing this. You may wonder why we're doing it. Well, there's a good reason. We're raising money for Reverse Rett, and how we're doing that is, if you want a song request played for you especially, Just give us a little message and a little donation on our Just Giving page. You probably can't read the writing. Sorry, I'm going to get a new sign fairly soon, but at the moment, that's as good as it gets. But the link is actually in the title for the video. So please click on the link, give us a song request, make a little donation. You're helping get a cure for Rett syndrome, and that is so badly required. And also, I'd just like to say that the progress they are making is absolutely amazing. The trials, the human trials are starting soon. And if you know anyone who's got Rett syndrome and they're not on the register, reverse Rett are the only people that have a register of people with Rett syndrome in the UK. Please get in touch with reverse Rett, get on the register, because the clinical trials are starting soon and the preclinical data is really exciting. So just a tip for you there, folks. So right, the next song tonight is this is a real classic. This is for Elena Holder. I think Elena's got a bit of a wicked sense of humour, because the song request. Are you on, Elena? Elena, are you on? Give us a message if you're on. Oh, I just dropped one of the pages on the floor.
Oh, what a shame. Next.
So that, yeah, this is. this one that takes us back, isn't it, Anthony? Yeah,
takes you back. You're on your own with this one.
Yeah. Takes me back.
Even I've got my limits, guys.
This is a song that was made famous by Kylie Minogue and her erstwhile long lost lover Jason Donovan. Now, I think. Kylie should have stuck with Jason, to be honest. Because she's not done very well since, and she had a good thing there, you know. And that's just a wee tip for the ladies out there, you know. If you get a guy and he's maybe just a wee bit square, maybe not exciting enough, just persevere, because we're worth it in the end. So, and I think Jason was worth it, to be honest. But anyway, so this is a song that was made famous by Kylie and Jason, and it was written by Stock Aitken and Waterman. They're probably one of the finest songwriters of the 1980s.
Yeah, right up there with Lennon and McCartney and Goffin and King, all the greats. Yeah.
One of the best songwriters this country has ever produced. And I don't think they're given enough credit, to be honest.
That's true, yeah.
And a lot of people slag off the 80s, but really, this just shows you what a good time it was. Now, I'm just thinking, I need a capo here. I might have to just nip to the other room. I think I might have left it next door. So just give me 1 second. Sorry about that. This is live TV for you folks.
It's a beautiful guitar, this, incidentally. Gretsch. Yep.
If Gretsch weren't to sponsor us, yep, make a donation to Rett, we'll be very happy about that. Right.
Yeah, well done, Reverse Retts, for all your great work.
Yeah, it's amazing. Yeah,
I'm just discovering about all this stuff now.
So sorry about that. There's a little technical glitch there. I had to go to the kitchen to get the capo, which is very important.
The return of the capo.
Now, this is a very difficult song to sing, so let's hear we get on. Especially for you, I wanna let you know what I was going through. All the time we were apart, I thought of you. You were in my heart, my love never changed. I still feel the same, especially for you. I wanna tell you what I was feeling that way too. And if dreams were wings, I would fly to you. You were in my heart, my love never died. And now that I've found you, no more dreaming about tomorrow. Forget about the loneliness and the sorrow. I've got to say it's all because of you. And now we're back together, together. I want to show you my heart is oh so true. Especially for you. just turn the page. Especially for you, I wanna tell you that you know. Oh no, hold on, sorry. Oh gosh. Especially for you, I wanna tell you mean all the world to me. I'm certain our love was meant to be. You changed my life and showed me the way. And now that I'm next to you, I've waited long enough to find you. I wanna put all the hurt behind you. I wanna bring out all the love inside of you. And now we're back together. Oh, that was beautiful. I'm sorry about the little intermission in the middle. It was just...
I can't go on.
Wasn't it that bad? No, that was very, very, very nice, touching. Sentimental nostalgia, which is what something we like a lot on Song Request Tuesday. So thank you so much, Eleanor, for your song request. And you've got another one coming up later. You've got two tonight, so well done. Thank you very much. Okay, so what have we got next, Anthony? Oh gosh, it's another one for Elda. Is that the, oh yeah, where are we?
Well, there's one in the back of one of the other pages.
Oh, what have we got? I've lost, is that one? Oh yeah, down here. Sorry, Elda, sorry, not quite your one yet. Sorry, here we have one for Elaine Hall.
That's the sheep.
Very, very smooth tonight. Very smooth tonight. Elaine Hall, thank you for your song request. This is an old classic from the 60s, and this is by a band I'd heard of before called The Beatles, it did quite well. And this is a song called With a Little Help from My Friends, which is pretty appropriate. I am needing all the help I can get. Thank you, Anthony, for your help tonight.
I'm just the eye candy, really. You're the talent.
If only. No, I'm not disagreeing about the eye candy. Right.
What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel at the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get by with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I get high with a little help from my friends. Ooh, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Would you believe in a love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn off the light? I can't tell you, but I know that it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Oh, I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I just need someone to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. With a little help from my friends.
you go. That was With a Little Help from My Friends by the Beatles for Elaine Hall. And sorry, I didn't mention it. Elaine has actually dedicated it to her rock choir friend Ruth. So that was actually for Ruth via Elaine.
There you go.
So hope you enjoyed that. And yeah, just one more time, if you're tuning in, we are raising money for Reverse Rett. If you want to help us, Reverse Rett are directly funding amazing research to get a cure for Rett syndrome. To help, just give us a song request, make a little donation on the Just Giving page. The link's in the title to this video, and we'll play a song request for you. Might not be next Tuesday, but the week after. Okay, thanks, folks. Right, because we're pretty booked up for next Tuesday. So, what have we got next? Oh, this is the song request that was for Eleanor Holder. Eleanor is picking up on the sort of 70s theme, I think, and she has requested a song by Meatloaf. And it's a bit of a
monster tune.
It's a bit of a mammoth task. I don't know if you can see how many sheets we've got here, but
got a smidgen.
I think we might be doing a slightly abridged version of it, Eleanor, because it is it's a magnum opus or whatever however you call it. Now I'm just going to try and distribute the lyrics so both Anthony and I can see them clearly. Oh, this is going to be fun, Anthony. So we need the capo again, don't we? Right. Eleanor, I hope you appreciate the pain we're experiencing right now. It's quite intense. But it's all for a good cause.
I might have to stand up for this one.
And I hope you enjoy this, Eleanor. This is Meatloaf, Bat Out of Hell. Right, Anthony.
Right. So screaming and the fires are howling way down in the valley tonight. There's a man in the shadow with a gun in his eye and a blade shining oh so bright. There's evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky and a killer on the blood-drawn trees. Oh, and down in the tunnel with the deadly horizon, oh, I swear it's all wrong, I'm the boy in the heat. Oh, baby, you're the only thing in this whole world that's pure and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. But I gotta get out, I gotta break out now before the crack of dawn. So we gotta end things in one night together, and it's over, you know, we'll both be so alone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. And when the night is over, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone, gone, gone. Like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone when the morning comes. When the day is done and the sun goes down and the moonlight shining through. Before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
Oh, thank you, Anthony. Well, I don't know if you're picking that up out there in Facebook land, but that was sounding pretty awesome here, I have to say. Anthony has got talent. So, thank you very much.
As a Meatloaf tribute,
yeah,
beckons.
I think you could be on to something there, Anthony.
You want to be in my band?
Well, I'll be your manager. Right. I might even be a roadie.
Cool. Yeah, both work for me. Roadies are good. Yeah, definitely.
Brilliant. So, that is it for Song Request Tuesday this week, folks. Thank you very much for watching. We really appreciate it. And thanks for your song requests. Please keep them coming. Please help us get a cure for Rett syndrome. It is badly needed, but progress is moving forward and things are happening. It's amazing how much money has been raised. What we're doing is just a small part of it. You know, the amount of money that they've raised so far is truly incredible. But I would like to say that we have raised quite a bit of money. I think we're up at about £465 now. So thanks very much for everyone who's donated. It's really, really
Every little helps, folks.
It certainly does.
And well done to Colin for what he's doing here. So it's an amazing idea. And to actually put himself in front of the camera and embarrass himself in the way he does every week is just amazing.
What do you mean? No, I'm used to embarrassment. It's something I live
for. Now I've joined the cause. How did that happen?
I brought Anthony in to share the pain.
I'll never work again in this town.
he was doing quite well when I met him. Right, thanks, folks. I'm going to sign off now. Thanks for your comments.
Ciao.
And please tune in again next Tuesday at the same time, 9 o'clock. Click on the Reverse Rett Facebook page and like us and follow us. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.